The city's homeless initiative is establishing a safe space where 40 to 50 people can live outside with resources like bathrooms and shelters. Metro officials are planning it for College Street, but they haven't yet started to announce a timeline. After that, Louisville plans to start getting people into transitional housing, a hotel-motel setting. That will be followed by a more permanent supportive housing option, along with increased funding for affordable housing.